An adult burrowing owl was brought to the South Florida Wildlife Center for treatment, where it was discovered that one of his eyes was abnormal. The veterinary ophthalmologist revealed that the bird suffered from glaucoma in this eye, a condition that is very painful and debilitating. Dr. Swinger and another ophthalmologist, Dr. Kolitz, used a laser to permanently relieve pressure in the eye. And 5 weeks later, this lucky owl was successfully released back to his original community.